approaching.
I will make sure my subordinates don't do this again.
Listen to reflection.
Take care of this enemy force. Hurry to the central facility.
Risen over the central facility. Raiden has also arrived. I didn't think we would make it. We will engage in battle now. The enemy has invaded into the area of the facility.
Right. Pursue it and destroy it by any necessary
response from the surveillance. The stored crystals seem to be on the planet.
Oh, we're done for.
Currently, the surveillance plane is heading towards the sea. What shall we do?
Of course we will have to pursue and catch them. Don't let them escape, Ryan.
A transmission is coming in from an unknown source.
I thought you'd be warned if it were an unknown source.
Good job, it's not the mission of the VCV to deal with me, is it? Hurry back and clean up a crystal.
I see. I wonder what you'd do when you go out to sea. With the sea.
You can just find as many crystals as you'd like in other places, right? I've been busy with pirate operations, too. No time to deal with them.
Yeah, is that so?
Well, don't worry about us. We'll go ahead and collect the crystals. Call the public relations department if you want.
Promise this would be an easy job. I'll require an additional fee if I'm still with the PCD, or it won't be worth it.
I thought that Barbarossa was a more chivalrous character, but he's not even a more common thief. I'm disappointed because he was kind of a fan.
I'm not very impressed that an army officer is a fan of pirates.
This is a failure, but what's done can't be changed.
Bellwether can return to its normal place since I've sent out a separate squad to deal with it and retrieve the crystals.
I appreciate your consideration. We are already engaged in combat.
You're moving the ship arbitrarily again? It's not too late. Retreat now and leave the pirates alone.
Hey, come on, Dwight.
I seem to have heard something, though.
It feels insufferable. Captain, are you busy?
Nothing! All right, withdraw the meeting! This is so I will go.
That's strange.
It sounded like a voice that I've heard.
Generally no damage.
Hey, hurry up and save me! I'll tell you a bunch of stuff because I'm mad as hell!
That would be helpful. A rescue crew will be heading there now.
Captain, can I receive the VH signature later?
As you like.